Hey guys, so what did you think of the new Netflix original from South Korea, Sweet Home? The horror and fantasy K-drama series was released on Netflix on December 18th, and the first reviews are extremely polarizing. While many viewers described Sweet Home as binge-worthy, addictive, exciting, visually stunning, and dynamic, others gave it just one or two stars and called it disappointing, pathetic, rushed, and simply bad. Which camp are you in? At the moment, it looks like more people like it than not, as the overall approval rating on IMDb is 8 out of 10, way above the average. It looks like those who disliked the show are fans of the original webtoon series of the same name by Yang Chang-Huang and prefer the latter. The original digital comic series has more than 130 chapters, and although the new K-thriller Sweet Home covered most of the material, the season 2 renewal is still very possible. It'll be just a matter of how many viewers watch it on the streaming platform, as Netflix renewal decisions are always number-driven. What did you guys think of Sweet Home? Do you want season 2? Share with us in the comments. Also, please hit like for this video and subscribe to the channel for more Netflix news.